Excellent. Yes, finally, finally, finally. So of course I'm back right now really quick. Of course, DragonBallZ video. So yeah, of course, got the new news for TANABATA 2022. I actually meant to make this into a short, just because I don't really do the Dokkan Fest info. Like, for me, I don't do like the teasers anymore. And I actually forgot to pull it up for this video, though. So sorry about that, though. Of course, but yeah, I got no sleep at all. I really stayed up, I guess, because of hype for the TANABATA unit this year. It's not bad. The animations are amazing. I feel like these actually felt like really good animations. Probably again, like I said, probably because of movie delay and stuff like that has been really probably hectic and crazy for their part of getting things done and everything, of course, though. But yeah, of course, we got new stuff for TANABATA 2022. So yeah, again, just a simple playing video and stuff like that, of course, though. But yeah, I felt my voice breaking there. But yeah, I just got the translations info for Minato. I don't question still translating it at the time of this recording. By the time I get this up, it'll already be translated and everything, of course. But yeah, everything's from Twitter. Thank you to Minato right here, of course. There you go. Yeah, he's from Nine and everything. He's cool. Yeah, he was always really fast and quick with the translations and stuff like that. Him and Goresh. I mean, I know Goresh has been off a little bit lately just because he moved to Tokyo and just in more Japan. Was it Tokyo, Japan? But yeah. And, you know, situation and stuff like that. I mean, he's cool now and everything, of course. But yeah, again, I mean, I just had, like, the animations that the translation's up already, though. But yeah, I'm gonna go over it really quick, break it down really fast and everything, of course, though. So, of course, let's get started, though, of course. But yeah, this year is gonna be a int, which I thought was only gonna be ticker ATL. Honestly, I don't think it's the orcs. I feel like it kind of makes sense. But at the same time, the orcs and stuff like that, the backgrounds make sense. Is a Super Saiyan Rage slash, you know, Super Saiyan Trunks Future from Dragon Ball Super, and of course Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta, the makeup, Father Son Galaga and Vegeta. I think they have a new category called like parent and son bond, so that's gonna be a really amazing category. I was kind of thinking of it like all Gokus, Gohans, probably up to a certain point right now, that Vegeta, Trunks, Goten, and yeah, like every Trunks, like that category is gonna be insane. I didn't think about that like at all, actually, though. So yeah, of course, got a long translation, got a long new stuff, and of course, my boy is back. Goku Black, of course. You know they had to do this. You already know I'm excited. You already know I'm on that Goku brother. But yeah, I know. I freaked out. I was like, yes. New Goku Black. I was gonna wear the Goku Black shirt, but I was like, yeah, don't wear a simple Goku shirt. I just found my little section over here, my little clothes barrel. But yeah, a new Goku Black. Animations are great and stuff like that, of course. I'm going to upload animations, of course, as soon as I can. But, probably as soon as the video goes up. I tend to kind of do it before/after the video goes up. It's weird because I feel like I just did go into Frieza almost a week ago, and it's crazy. We're in a review of Vegeta Blue's info, which should be in a day, within a day, on the 30th, probably, just because TANABATA stuff. So, of course, I'm going to do a video on that early. But yeah, TANABATA is going to be probably really busy this year. But doing my new recording schedule and everything, it'll probably be a cool sequel. Breeze? This year? Maybe? I don't know, if last couple years have been really crazy and tight. Just because, you know, I did all the Dragon Stones every year, even though now I'm going to wait until the end of the week to do all those, probably. Because, again, TANABATA is like a 1.5 anniversary, pretty much. You get how to get a TANABATA, of course, ticket for 2022. How you all Dragon Balls, but wishes you to make Bluestone, Redstone, probably. Again, it's still simple, easy stuff. Again, for Global, I have no idea when they're gonna do this, so just December? Yeah, I have no idea when they're gonna do this. We'll probably think of celebration again in November. Maybe probably not, just because of, what do you call it, just because of Hero stuff, but that's like the end of the month though, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, we got some more news as well in here. We got next, of course, 15th, Boss Rush. This one was crazy there. Extreme over here. Okay, had to make sure I was down all the way. A new Super Battle Road, stage. I can't remember which one though, but I will go over it in a separate video, of course, breaking that down and everything. Of course, got a new stage with. That was low class warrior stage for the next survival for JP. They had the Bola, of course, being named pretty much similar piece right there. I was like, are they hinting at Tournament of Power top versus Goku in the Exposition match? Can we get more Tournament of Power stuff coming up soon? Maybe because this is kind of like before Vegeta Blue, so. And except Vegeta Blue being EZA. Goku Black. Have a game with Goku Fight. Part 2 Murzumasu? I don't know, but yeah. Then of course right here we have a new Dragon Ball story coming up as well. This is going to be for Namek Saga. So Namek Saga is going to be the next, of course, Dragon Ball treatment for TANABATA as well. Or just Dragon Ball, you know, story treatment where they go, you know, make a whole like separate story about how they call the animations and stuff like that. Makes sense they have so many to pull from, so yeah. But of course, going to go to the news really quick. Going to go for Goku Black first. So, of course, yeah, let's go ahead and get started, of course. So he does Future Saga, Key 3, everything got 130, 12 Key. Raise attack defense up for 1 turn, screen damage, and sales super attack. Passive does attack defense plus 100%, plus additional attack defense plus 25%. Ultimate max of 100%. Lead attack received. Attacks effective against all types. The turn, all types. The turn after receiving 5 attacks. Physical category key 3. Attack defense plus 40%. Links are on Big Bad Bosses, Nightmare, Visible Future, Fear and Fate. Cold Judgment, Prepare for Battle, Faith Battle, Characters of Remove Gods, Patara, Future, Time Travelers, Inhuman Deeds, Corded Body, and Mind, and of course, World Wide Chaos. Not bad, Banner. You know, he feels like the World Wide Chaos could block because he literally just got Awakening and everything. Yeah, he kind of feels like that, just a little downgraded. I mean, effective gets all that, it's going to be really good. I feel like it's going to be more better than me talking about him because I feel like it's going to get himself up a lot of attack and defense. I think this is going to be really good. Again, we do this whatever you go to Black Unit. They're receiving a couple more attacks, he'll get defense, he'll be stronger, he'll be good. Other could be really good. Again, with those Link sets, he's a Goku Black Unit. Who ain't his age? He haven't had a Goku Black Unit in a long time. But honestly, I know it doesn't seem like that much. I feel like he'll probably be like his Fortune Knight counterpart pretty much because they feel like they're kind of on the same level, kind of. Like, you know, same designer and everything. Honestly, it feels like that to me. I feel like he can be really, really good. It doesn't seem like much, but I feel like because if we go Black Unit, we've seen them be really bad, rise back up, and really good for a while, then kind of dead. Honestly, I think he can probably be pretty decently good. Probably. I want to say, hey, he's kind of sucky. He's kind of eh, just because, you know, the Banner and the Pets have been all really good, and this guy's kind of like, eh. I'm kind of leaning towards that in my brain, but otherwise, it's like, he doesn't seem like a bad unit. Like, it's like, eh. He does seem like a bad unit. But of course, onto the Prime and Meat and Joy, of course, right here. Yeah. So we can get started though, with the new Trunks, of course, Vegeta. They're AGO set though, and Int type, of course. Sorry. Just saying, because if I say something wrong with Dokkan, you know, Dokkan fans already, you know I am. But yeah. So it's Little Scale, of course, pairing a bond. Bond a parent and child, or just like a key 3. Everything at 170, plus additional attack, plus additional all sets at 30% for characters who have battle fate. Okay, triple just go ahead and stand on a long minute. 12 key, raise attack defense up for 1 turn, cost of damage. 15 key, raise attack defense up, cost of damage. Oh boy. Here we go, the paragraph on passive again. Yay for Lord! Yay! Yeah, passive activates entrance, of course, enter animation, which is, they have enter animation. Guard all attacks, key 2, attack and defense up 70%. 5 turns when there's another bond of child, parent child, character ally on the team, key 2, attack defense up 140. Holy crap. Performs an additional attack, which has a medium chance of becoming a super attack. Key 1 and up to max of 5. Defense up to 15, up to max of 75. And a chance to perform a crit up 7%, up to max of 35%. The chance with each attack received. All guard all attacks and attack defense up 70% in the first slot. Okay, you think they're good enough? Holy crap, like they're insane. Even for like a Dokkanfest, you know, LR. Not Dokkanfest LR, but Dokkanfest LR, pretty much. Got that. TANABATA LR. Did I say TANABATA? Blah, blah, blah. TANABATA. I would say TANABATA. But yeah. Oh, they seem really, really good. Like, holy crap. I'm missing what else happened here. Active skill performs a crit attacks within the same turn. In which active skill is activated, massively raises attack up temporarily. Oh my lord, I cannot speak tonight. Causes ultimate damage and raises allies' attack defense up by 20% for 1 turn. Links for Super Saiyan, Saiyan Warrior Race, Royal Lineage, Digital Future. Prepare for battle, First Battle, Legendary Power, Categories are Future Saga, Time Travelers, Growing Forces, Vegeta Family, Bond of Action Cycle, Battle of Fate, Bond of Parent and Child. Yeah, Bond, Parent, and Child, honestly, probably every Goku, Gohan, Goten, Trunks, and Vegeta probably in the category. still could be on there. You know, he's a parent to everybody. He's a son to everybody, right? He has all the genes. Frieza, just kidding, of course. Yeah, we can get Frieza, King Cole in there. You know, they had a bond, right? Cooler. I'm just kidding, of course. People thought about that. They first went to blink bond, like, oh, put all Cooler and Frieza on the gag. But no, they didn't. So, yeah. I don't know, they seem really, really good. Like, holy, these guard, they kind of do pretty much everything great. Guard, holy lordy, they do too much. Oh, look, here's Goku Black. I mean, I can't get around both because Goku Black's a bear unit, though, but. Sheesh! This guy's insane. Like, they're insane. They guard, give themselves key. Which again, they feel like their physical and tech counterparts kind of combine to one. Oh boy, that is insane. Holy. I think, yeah, they're good. Like, no question they're good. They have guards, they're gonna help out their category. They're gonna give themselves more key, more attack, which really good, because a lot of times in VEGETA don't have that support, and that's really good for them. That's beautiful right there. Chef's kiss. Like, that was a great start. Give themselves key support, because every unit struggles with that. That category is going to be really, really good. And with Future and for Battle of Fate, those categories are really, really good. Like, I don't know if anybody really wants Future, though, but Battle of Fate's a decent, really good category. And of course, Parent and Child. Like, holy crap, they made these guys a thing. I didn't really expect, like, I was like, yeah, they're going to make them disgustingly good. Just reading over there and going over the info and everything. Yeah, major animation, guard. They have guard in there. They're passive. Great. Attack, defense, and of course, active skill condition. Oh yeah, you can easily get that though, and Chris can help out your allies even more. Ooh, oh, Future Saga. Okay, all allies second same turn for Future Saga. 50% of those skills, that's really bad. Okay, that's gonna be easy because you're gonna have a lot of those units blend in, mixed together with this anyway. Like, Parent and Child is gonna mix up a little bit, probably with Future and Battle of Fate, maybe a little bit though. Probably more Future than Battle of Fate though. Future than, yeah, Battle of Fate. Then probably more Parent and Child. Yeah, these two are gonna basically blend with each other pretty much. Whew. This is insane. I expect them to be like this crazy good though, like, just because the last couple of years were. Didn't really feel like units as I reviewed them, but broken them down. But okay, yeah. Okay, that's good. They're good. They're really good. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the video there for sure. But yeah, they're good. Like, again, I'm not expecting them to be this good though. But they're good. Like, they give themselves a lot of crit, attack and defense, key, crit, again, pretty much every problem with VEGETA units have. And, like the tech and, of course, physical EZAs, they're pretty much all that rolled them into one, and I think that's perfect for them. That's really well, key support, just support in general, crit, self-sufficiency, active skills are really good for decently good, like, really good, helping all your allies. The key links are going to be really good, categories are going to be really good. 100% really good, you know, overall. Really, really good. Again, Gokubot's really good as well, though, but I feel like he's gonna be a lot more better than talking about him. He seems kind of meh, but as we've seen these type of units, when we talk about them, but when we talk about them like that, they're gonna charm really good. So I think Gokubot's gonna be really good. Like his two ultra, like, kind of work pretty much. They're insane. I have no idea words for them. But yeah, thank you for all the info. Thank you for all the stuff. Thank you guys for watching everything. Of course, though, so yeah, see you guys later, though. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. So stay safe. Wash your hands. God bless all of you. Everyone out and wear masks. Tell people if you really need to. Stay safe if you can. Go outside, tell them, guys. Copy them. Start on my friends' Discord. Everybody in the world, you guys are awesome. So, what you to think about all this stuff? Of course, that you hit it again. Very simple, very easy stuff. Could upload the video right when I'm done with it. Holy. I had a feeling they were going to make him go all out, make him disgusting against support, crit, active skill conditions really good, leader skills really good, a really good antibody unit. I don't know, is this the best Tanabata unit? I feel like they are. Like, there's no question. Like, I don't know if you can remember, you know, last year or, you know, a couple of years. Animations are, you know, blah, 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 animations, typical stuff, you know, key, people, you know, blah, 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 movie delay, whatever, I'm not doing that. I'm just saying, they're insanely good. And Goku Black, like I said, every Goku Black unit has been really good. I feel like he's gonna shoot for the stars and be really good and better, in my opinion, though. But, overall, yeah. I think they're good. Gonna get individual there. Gonna get uploaded and stuff like that, of course. As animations. Get all this stuff done, though. So, yeah. See you guys later, though. Again, though. Nope.